as always. I'm Brandon Gaughan. Charles, you talk about storytelling on this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Touchdown. Jaguars take over first and 10 at their own 14-yard line.
Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. For this offense, Charles, remember the last time they were out here, marched in really the full length of the football field, and a lot of the attacks went through the air, so now they're seeing if they can duplicate that offense.
Okay, if I show my hands, I'm going to get my high school coach John.
Stacked him up to the right side and complete to Metcalf.
desperation heave for the end zone.
Touchdown given up here.
could really spill an end to their chances, so they need to tighten up and keep them out of the end zone.
Touchdown.
10 still to come.
They'll try and run it in with Henry.
Let's go.
It's first and 10.
no way you just lost a game like that. There's no way you just lost a game like that. Bro. Oh, you should have just kneed it, bro. Smith. Gotta get on him. You just lost a game like that? No way you just lost a game like that. Smith. No way!